For the first time, I'll be playing some LEGO games which are based on the characters I showcased and built on my unboxing videos in the series. Last Monday, I did the prologue, which was the pilot season 1, and now it has finally begun. Season 1, episode 1, will be due on and will be coming right now, and do not forget, this is going to be a stunning series of LEGO Dimensions in the history of character enterprises. Join us this morning for LEGO Dimensions.
What took you so long?
What is going on, everybody? Geraint Lewis here, and welcome to the season premiere, season one premiere, of LEGO Dimensions. Yes, the wait is finally over for this epic series to begin. So, like I said, what we did last Monday is we went through the pilot, and it was very much stunning, as always. So, thank you for the support, for those who have watched it anyway, because I am very much looking forward to playing this game. Because we'll be following the story mode, building stuff on camera and double speed, that is, for the weapons, and yeah. So, the story begins as we go through level 1 right about now. So, we're gonna jump into this portal, and therefore it's lights, camera, action! So, if you're already ready to get this game on, let's do this!
And journey on the back of that Balrog.
It's so colorful.
Yes, it is rather pleasant.
I can't see Metalbeard.
Well, something's close. You're still tracking that signal. This way.
Okay, so here we are on the first level of LEGO Dimensions.
The mission is simply to follow the yellow brick road.
Yes, just as Gandalf said, we are on the first level, which is follow the yellow brick road. Actually, it's follow the LEGO brick road, because it's a LEGO version of the Wizard of Oz. What do you know? Our first level is actually the Wizard of Oz. As you may be aware of already. There's something metal here. What's the purpose for it? I don't think it's suitable for Wild Style or Gandalf to handle. Probably something to do with someone who can handle metal explosive LEGO bricks that can be destroyed. But we'll deal with that later, because that's not important right now. It's important if it's necessary whenever we see some kind of...
Let's look around.
Yeah, it's gonna be, it'll be important if necessary. So we're not going to showcase a metal destructing thing yet. Oh, yeah, what we need to do is destroy this, and
I am Batman, after all.
In fact, this is Batman's specialty, because you know what? I think we got a bat grapple we can handle. Let's build this. Oh wait, there's a hint thing, so we might as well hit that, see what that says. Remember, you can use the grapple carried by Batman to attach onto these orange handles. Tap B to pull these orange handles away. Yeah, that seems very aware of that. I'm actually very aware of the controls because I played LEGO Dimensions before. Oh, wait. Actually, we might actually showcase them now.
Gadget for situations like this.
Only characters such as a Cyberman can destroy silver LEGO objects by using their silver LEGO blow-up ability. So, what we have is Cyberman, Golem, the Wicked Witch, the Hoverboard, Rebuild Bree, K9, the Wing Monkey, okay, seeing as if it's a Wizard of Oz level, we might as well use the Wicked Witch of the West to do... Wait, sorry, that was my fault. We might as well use the Wicked Witch of the West to take care of this thing. Welcome to the game, Wicked Witch. Oh, and we've also got ourselves a building thing, so we're gonna build the Wing Monkey right about now, in double speed. Okay, so here we are with the Winged Monkey set. As you can see, I put a label on this thing so I know each and every vehicle we have that we can build throughout the game, so I don't get confused with all the bags, because I've got a few bags left over here because they're the ones I recently unboxed and showcased. So I'll just open this bag and get started on building the Winged Monkey. So strap yourselves in, get ready for a mind-blowing double speed building experience for when it comes to LEGO Dimensions building. Hang on. Almost got it. Starting in 3, 2, 1, go! Now that we've got all the building equipment ready, here is the Winged Monkey from the Wizard of Oz Wicked Witch pack. Yeah, that's the fun pack that we've been using. So, what we're going to do is put them on the toy tank in just a moment. First, we're going to shut off the lights and get back to the game. Now that we've actually got the Winged Monkey built and out the way, we can save it onto the toy tag. But first, we better close this manual and we'll place the model on the central panel. Little Batman's there at the moment, so we'll move him there, and we'll put the Wing Monkey on the central panel. Toy tag has been saved. Yes! Alright, so let's see what we can do with this Wing Monkey or so. What? Wow! Oh! So that's what it can do. Oh yeah, we need the Wicked Witch to destroy it herself because of her magical tricks.
Let's go into business together.
How do we do that? Of course, the winged monkey will probably destroy it. I'm not too sure. I just don't know how it works, how to destroy it. Oh, tap the X button to fire at silver Lego objects to destroy them. Huh? Yeah, it says to tap the X button, but I'm not necessarily sure if that works with the Wicked Witch. I don't see a lock-on marker or anything. I've never shot down anything with... Oh, that's it! That's how it works. Huh, what's this area? Wow! This must be... the opening to where Dorothy discovered the Wizard of Oz. I've never seen this section before. Sure, I remember playing LEGO Dimensions, but I don't remember seeing this section. This is gonna be a long playthrough if you ask me. Huh? What's this? Huh? What?
Just what I need.
What's up this purple ooze? This is a very special computer, thing. It's not suitable for any of our characters. Pretty sure it may be for somebody. And if we don't have anybody, we might check later. Maybe this... Only characters such as, what's his face, can clear toxic hazards. Wait. No, 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 we don't want to hire him. I just needed to know what... No, forget it. Let's just get moving. What's this? Oh, Krusty the Clown grow Lego plants. Oh, it's the Aquaman who we heard from. We won't be revealing Krusty until next episode, because next episode I probably may not have told you, but it's a Simpsons one, because we're doing it chapter by chapter. Anyway, let's not do any more of that dilly-dallying. Let's just go back and use Batman's Batmobile again. See if we can go back to where we normally would. Back to the gameplay. Okay, we'll use the grapple. I remember we did this in the pilot.
Greatest detective strikes again.
Oh yes, because he's the world's greatest detective, Batman. Oh yeah, and those purple flowers make you go to sleep if you don't go through them without a vehicle. So it's a good job I used the Batmobile right about now to get through this mess. We also need to blow up those things, because I know how much we need to get a full throttle stud meter in order to get 100% of some or so. Outside of recording hours, if I don't manage to get all the studs, I could probably do them when I probably redo all the levels again, but make sure I get a bigger result. Oh, cutscene.
Singing? It's a singing scarecrow, amongst other oddities.
The scarecrow. I knew it. This is all a hallucination.
I think he's going crazy.
Going, my dear? He's wearing a bat costume.
We're off to see the wizard, the wonderful Wizard of Oz.
You're coming with me, scarecrow.
Another one to join us on our journey. And what are you missing?
A sense of humor. Hand him over.
But why ever would we do that?
Because he's a heartless villain.
No, I'm heartless. He's brainless.
Am I still a villain, though?
I say something scary.
The Vortex.
Is it Toto again?
Oh my, you are heartless. No, oh no, not another tornado.
What on is going on?
Yeah, who was that laughing?
I don't know.
Look, is that one of the pieces from the gateway?
Yes. Let's grab it and get out of this place.
I think I'm aware that this piece may be one of the five that we're supposed to place on the portal, but we can handle that, so we don't need to do any double speed recording building for that. We can just put it in there in an instant when we come across one of these bits where you build and where you have to decorate the portal and such. Also, there's this mini robot thing where you don't have to do in double speed recording building either, which is well, pretty much. Very easy to build when it comes to stuff like that. So, in fact, what I would just do is just put my webcam down and switch the light on so that people can see me build. Because it'll be difficult to watch building when it comes to... Huh? What's this? I think I'd better hit this box, see what it says. Characters such as Wildstyle can use the relic scanner to find hidden Lego objects. Ah. Good thinking. All right, let's use a wild style. Put her on the right-hand side. Huh? Hey! Wait a minute. It must be a Batman oddity. Let's do this. Hmm?
I need to analyze this properly later.
Hey! That's another one of those minikit pieces, isn't it? Okay, let's get moving. Don't waste any time. We need to get through this pavement so we can pick up some studs. Because I am very, very, very aware that there may be more studs lying around when we smash some of the objects to pieces. So what we need to do is keep our eyes open for hidden studs and such. Okay. Pick up some of those silver studs inside those boulders. What? Am I running people over? I'm sorry, I don't even know where I'm going. My Batmobile is just around the grass these days. Because usually it would just go by the road. But since it's Lego Dimensions, you can just break the rules, obviously. If you want to do stuff like this. Like going 360 degrees on this Batmobile. In a straight circle. Oh, there's that piece up ahead. We'll drive up to it as soon as we've got those studs. Because we need them. Very much.
We're almost there. Goodness, this has been remarkably easy, hasn't it?
Oh, you just had to jinx it, didn't you?
Hey, it's the Wicked Witch!
Interested in the gateway pieces.
Oh boy.
My property. Whatever it is.
We've got monkey dive bombers.
Oh, this place makes Cloud Cuckoo Land look normal.
Oh, here we are, the Wicked Witch of the West, although we put her on the portal already. Are you sure we can actually face off against herself? I don't know. What? Wow! Look at that. Looks as if she's placed the set the whole place in green fire. Wait a sec!
This
sounds like a great idea. Well, we could do Wicked Witch of the West against the Wicked Witch of the West. Uh oh.
You bothersome little worm! I'll get you for that!
What? Hey, wow! Oh! This is amazing! We're facing against ourselves! Oh boy, I'm about to die. If only there was a good reason to stay alive. Wait, how do I get down? Oh, that's it, I have to hit the R stick down. Aha, we get some more health. Oh boy. Stick down. Okay, avoid all this. Green flames that she's throwing. This doesn't look good.
Stay in the redness. That's just fine. You're gone.
Ha! Broken free. Wow! This is great.
Little troublemakers like you
Oh yeah. Come, my pretties! Come! Well, I'm doing some kind of reference, seeing as if it's the Wizard of Oz. Oh, she's got up to that green shield again. Guess it's time that we did a little bit of business with avoiding that green flame and taking down those monkeys. Oh no! Gotta avoid all this green fire if we want to stay alive. Because I don't want to be robbed, as always, when it comes to LEGO games. Because it may cost me my chance of getting more studs. That was close. I thought I had lost it for a bit. There we go! What?! The Wicked Witch has defeated herself! Sweet!
You have to be faster than that, my fine lady. Without my sister's ruby slippers, you're no match for me. Away, my pretties! Away!
Where are we? This looks like the haunted castle. It looks as if a Wicked Witch is,
Now this is more my kind of scene.
Has gotten... Yes, yes, because you're Batman. Looks as if the Wicked Witch has gone somewhere. So what we're going to do right now is just save and continue in case we lose our progress. And we may need to eject the Wicked Witch and the Wing Monkey until needed. Right, let's keep going with the Batmobile, see if we can pick up some more of those studs. Huh? Yeah, there's no turning back here because I was expecting to collect some more studs. What a shame. Oh, wait a minute. I think I see some more secrets. Oh, those monkeys must go down. Oh, I see another one of those silver things. So we may need to bring back the Wicked Witch of the West for a couple of seconds.
I think the tool for this job is in my other bat suit.
And yeah, that thing's destroyed, so we'll see you later, Wicked Witch. I'll use the Batmobile to get through this side because, yeah, I think we may need to crush some stuff while we're there. What? Wow, a box full of blue studs. Amazing. I've never seen anything like this before. Yeah, because it's a modern LEGO game. Oh, what's this? Oh yeah, we gotta destroy this tree. I remember.
What do you think you're doing?
Oh my. You dare mess with our heroes, because they do not stand a chance against Batman. You, get away! Okay then, guess we have to build this thing. Right then. Oh yeah, what does this hint say? Gandalf can interact with objects with magical effects around them. Oh yeah. Hold B to move them into place. Ah yes, yes, I clearly remember. Gandalf is a wizard from the Lord of the Rings. Oh yeah, it's a saw. We chop this tree down. But where's it going now? Oh no. Vines. We have to be careful here. What exactly do we need to do to break this vine? No, we can't destroy it with a Batmobile. Maybe Batman's Batarang can solve something? No. I have no idea what to do now. What? Yep, what else do you expect? Where am I supposed to go now? Oh yes, we have to destroy it. I didn't think we'd have to destroy it at first.
Contraption could almost give Shadowfax a run for his money.
Whoops! I didn't mean to use Gandalf in his Batmobile, because Batman would be pretty mad if he saw someone else driving his Batmobile. He'd be like, "Oi, you! That Batmobile is mine! You should know that! Don't you dare touch Batman's property! Ever! Ever!" Oh, I don't know. Oh wait, that must be another thing for Wildstyle. Hold on. What is this? Hold down the X button for and move to clear ghostly swarms. Who can do that? Ah, Peter Venkman. We don't have him. There, he's from the Ghostbusters, and he's probably a level pack. I did say I'll be doing the level packs on the last 6 episodes of LEGO Dimensions Season 1. Okay, we might, use Wildstyle to use this. Oh, we have another grapple for Batman. Okay, Batman, back to you. Yes. What's this? Only characters such as Wonder Woman can destroy these cracked LEGO walls by using their cracked LEGO ability. Oh, we got Homer Simpson and Gamer Kid, but we can't use them because we'll be using them in a season, in the final 6 seasons. I mean, final 6 episodes. Wait a minute. We can hire Wonder Woman for 30 seconds. That could be a good idea. Okay. Press the X button when next to crack LEGO walls to smash them. This is easy. Well done, Wonder Woman. Now what we need to do... how do we go back? Oh, yes. Where'd all my studs go? Oh, wait. I think I spent them on another character, I get it. Yeah, so if you spend them, that could cost them even more. So we need to be extra careful. And we need to regain a bit more studs again. Wait a minute. Wait, who can do things like that? Oh yeah, I remember now. Let's go. We can destroy all this so that we can claim a little more studs. We've wasted about 50,000 of them due to the fact that I had to hire one hero to do this. Nonetheless, we can start again. The skeleton is down. And the wall will be broken down, right? Oh, it causes damage. Right. Oh yeah, so what we need is to use Gandalf for this. Or do we? I don't know. Oh, hold on a minute.
Curious arrangement.
Oh, it's a ramp.
Fool and a story.
Oh, I've done it again. Okay. Let's use Batman again so we can go through this ramp. Ah, more studs. Hold it. No, well. Don't think I could get them all. Alright then. Reverse. Pick up some studs. Just go through the ramp, destroying everything in the path. Nice.
Place, huh? Never guess a wicked witch lived there.
Uh-oh. Oh man. Wow. How was I supposed to know that was going to happen? Maybe we'll jump off of that. Maybe you'll want to be on the safe side. Okay. Destroy this thing, that's 2 out of 5. We need to destroy 5 of them to get a special prize. It's probably gonna be another one of those mini kit things, I don't know. But it's my huge prediction also. Come on now, come on. Okay, 3 out of 5. We just need 2 more of them. Okay. Pick up some studs. And, pick up all the silver studs and the gold studs lying around after being blown up. Get some of the gold. Blow everything up in the path. Huh? Oh, there's another one of those things. What? What's going on? We must be going inside this castle for something. Right. We got one more of those castles to blow up. Hopefully we got the last one, because that could mean resulting into success. Okay, here we go. Oh boy. Time we dealt with those guys. Oh yes, it's another one of those minikit pieces. There we go, he's history. I'm sure I might be able to get something with these things. Multiple targets, fired. Alright. It's time we built this. Oh, it's another one of those Batmobile things where you have to activate it as used as a switch by... yeah, something like this. Wait until the gauge is full, and then the drawbridge should completely go down. Well, guess this is Wild Style specialty. Hold on. Oh, it's another one of Batman's things. Let's use him so he can scare away the bats.
At least there was no riddle to open this door.
Well, you do make a great point, Gandalf. Huh? What is this? Oh, we need to destroy these things. They might get some studs and give us a little bit of a boost to get a full gauge. We gotta destroy them again. But I just want to make sure I get enough studs before I move on. That's another one of those things destroyed. Can't go back and forth. I was hoping it would. Need to hit it one more time. And it's destroyed. Let's go. Just needed to do that before we went on. Oh, it's the Wicked Witch again. Oh, what? What are you doing?
The Wicked Witch is getting away. Gotta get after her now.
Yes. That's a good thing, Batman. But we just need to destroy these guys. Because they've just shown up out of nowhere once again. What I think we need to do is save our progress in case we make a mess here. And now we're in the final section. Just need to make sure we get enough of these. Wait, hold on. Before we go up, I just need to pick up some studs. Because they are one of the most important things in the game. Sure, we should get a full gauge before you know it. If I hadn't wasted a load of money. Oh, it's a job for someone. Only characters such as Cyborg can destroy gold Lego objects by using a laser ability. Bad Cop, Cyborg, Gamer Kid, Peter Van Kahn, Superman. We have Gamer Kid, but we're not going to use him until the season finale of the game. Just to let you know, for you guys, that I'll be doing the Lego Dimensions gameplay series on weekdays, Mondays to Fridays. Which will be a good bit of entertainment on weekday mornings. Wait. More studs. Yes. Defuse the fire. Destroy those crates. Take down those axes. What is there, a secret door in there? I have no idea. You better find out. No. Just a wall. Right. Okay. Stick some of those studs here. And destroy that lamp. I cannot tell what's going to happen right now. Oh man, he set the place on fire! And now we can't even move on. Now he just needs to defeat him. He's gonna regret what he did, burning down this staircase. Wait, before we use wild style, I just need to take care of this bit. There we go. It's done.
Think that did it. Let's get going.
Yes, but just hold on. We got one more thing to demolish before we move on. Alright! That's another set of monkeys destroyed.
Outside the box.
It's another Batman thing. So we better use him to use the grapple. Yes. Now we just need to build this.
Got it. Now to get moving.
Yeah, but hold on. We gotta destroy three of these things. And see if there's any more things to destroy here. There's nothing else. Okay, let's use wild style and use this wall jump ability of hers. Because we actually may know that she's an acrobat. More like a ninja, if you ask me. What's this? Is there anything for wild style to do up here? Huh? Where'd she go? Oh, she's been teleported all the way back here. That's not very pleasant. Now, let's see.
I have literally no idea what to do with this.
Yeah, but before we do anything, we just need to destroy what's in our path. Alright. Oh wait, this is a Gandalf thing, I see. Just need to get this ladder down. Oh no, it's a rope. Now to use Gandalf and get out of here. Alright. Let's use his magic. Wait, what are you supposed to do? Oh yeah, we need to hold down the B button. Oh, hold it. Yeah, okay. What? Oh, more studs. Guess we're getting a bit closer to getting a full gauge now. Yeah, there's nothing to break. There's nothing to break here. Let's just go... Whoop. I thought I was gonna fall off for a minute. What's this? Oh, there's the piece.
So, you've come to steal my treasure, have you?
It's not treasure. It's part of a vortex. Oh, whoa!
You'll escape with it, do you? You won't even escape with your lives!
Says you, wicked witch.
She's doing is moving faster than the eye can follow.
Then let's find a way to stop her.
I just wanted to move Batman to the center. Well, this is gonna be fun. We're gonna use the Wicked Witch. See if we can fight against her again. Because it'll be fun. You think this is a toy?
Pass!
Good one, Gandalf. You shall not pass! At all! Ha! Ah, no wonder he gets pretty well, you know. Destroy everything and see if we can get some studs. because I think I know that I might be able to get True Jedi. I'm sorry, we're not True Jedi. This isn't LEGO Star Wars. A Portal Master or whatever it is, a Rule Breaker, I don't know, but I'm pretty sure I may be able to get it. Hmm? Wow, what else do you expect? It's another one of those monkeys. Huh? Get away! Hmm? Oh great, more of those villains. But at least Wildstyle stunned them, which is a good thing. Yeah, but I just need to take care of business with the Jedi there. Wait, no, no, no. Oh man, what am I doing? Feels like I'm playing LEGO Star Wars again, but this isn't LEGO Star Wars. This is LEGO Dimensions, of which you may be aware of anyway. I don't even know what's going on, the baby says. Any more studs to collect before I defeat? Oh yes, I need to destroy this thing. Oh, wait, what just happened to Batman? I don't know. This green fire. I don't even know what. Oh, wait. Wait. How do I use this portal thing? Oh, hit this, question mark. Acrobatic arrows such as Wildstyle can jump higher than others to grab a blue. Oh, yeah. I know how this works. I did this last time. Oh, it's an hourglass. What else do you expect? And I think there's something to build, but let me just pick up those studs first. Yes. Okay. Oh, it's another cage. Oh, great. More of those. More of those, it's more of those winged monkey idiots again. Okay. There's magic on this thing. Build this cage. What's this? Oh, it's another Batman requirement. Wait, we can destroy this chair, right? Doesn't look like we can.
You're giving us magic-wielding folk a bad name. How about toning down the wickedness of that?
Yeah, that sounds like a good plan to you, Gandalf. Uh-huh. Looks like we are getting a bit more studs. Now, how to destroy the Wicked Witch? Doesn't look like I can attack. It's a little bit too hard to control when it's when he's fully off guard. Huh? Wait, did I just attack her? Oh, it's the blue stud. Alright, now let's see. We can't attack her. Looks like we'll have to use this water pistol.
Newspaper delivery.
Newspaper delivery?
She ever took a bath.
Maybe that isn't monkeys we can smell.
Another rift!
Batman!
On it.
I believe the rift is becoming unstable. Should we take our leave through it?
Where do you think this one leads?
Wherever it is, it's gotta be better than this garish nightmare. Come on.
Well, there we are, that's the first level complete. Yeah, we couldn't get the full... Oh wait, we got ourselves an achievement. There's no place like this, we get 25G for this. We completed Follow the Lego Brick Road. Yeah, that's the first level, like I just said. We couldn't get the, full gauge, but I could do it outside of recording hours still, just like I said. Oh, just 93%. Oh well, guess I can do it when I'm not recording. That'll probably be outside of office hours. And we only need 7 more of that minikit. We got ourselves a gold brick. Oh, we can continue this story, but hopefully we'll be back in the hub world.
Slippers.
They took my ring, too.
And the kryptonite I was holding.
And my treasure chest of ill-gotten booty.
Don't worry, Metalbeard. We'll get it back.
Arr?
And then I will have to return it to the rightful owners.
Arr.
Excellent. Place them with the other elements. Guys, excellent. To the right, please.
I am Saruman the White. I am not a bad guy.
Please. Look, Sauron.
My Lord Sauron, it is I, your faithful servant. To the right, you say?
If you don't mind, you'll find lots of fun weapons, and we can offer you some excellent opportunities to use them.
Well, we'd have to be crazy to refuse that offer.
Hmm?
That means we're in.
Lost my stuff that time.
Same here, except with my lunch.
Hey, nice job. You brought back the shift keystone.
Keystone? What's a keystone?
I'm guessing it's this.
Oh, looks like things are going pretty crazy. Oh, yeah, we can move this thing around. We can do it easily. Don't need to do any fast forward recording. Oh wait, that's not the right one. Just twist this portal around. Excuse me for a few minutes. Just need to take off my headphones and see if I can focus on this. There, got it! So this is the one with the white and green things on it. So what we need to do is put it there. Perfect! That's one out of 5 elements put on the portal for now. So, as I was saying, things are going pretty crazy out there in the heroes and villains world, but we'll find out tomorrow morning because we've come to the end of the first part of LEGO Dimensions. So, as we speak, I might see if I can find some extras to unlock. Let's see where we are. Upgrades, characters, red brick, extras, minikit viewer, extras. Oh yeah, I don't think we'll upgrade anything yet because we may need a load of coins. So anyway, thank you all for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe for some more cool content for Great Lewis Enterprises Inc. Don't forget to find me on Facebook, Twitter, Google+, my blog, and the Xbox Live, which is SottenBoat141. Don't forget it, because I am on Xbox Live. And for more LEGO Dimensions, check out the playlist in the description below, or the upcoming annotation, which you'll be able to see in just a moment. Let me know in the comments below what you want me to showcase next on LEGO Dimensions, because, as opposed to building fast forward, because I'll look forward to doing that. Hope you all enjoyed it anyway. So, thank you all for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow morning for the next part of LEGO Dimensions. Goodbye.